I'm Wendy Moore from SavvyWebWomen.com. If you're new to Twitter, one of the first things you need to do is upload a photograph. And the reason that you need to upload a photo is that Twitter is a community. And as a community, they want to get to know you. And one of the best ways for them to get to know you is for them to see you. So all you need to do is to upload a photograph to your profile in Twitter. If you're not sure how to do that, you need to visit SavvyWebWomen.com. Because on my website, I have a number of tools and templates that are going to show you step by step exactly how you can better leverage your Twitter account. So make sure you visit SavvyWebWomen.com. Also remember to subscribe to my channel because I'm going to be adding Twitter updates, Twitter tips all the time. And you need to be receiving those, and the best way is to be subscribed to my channel. You'll also notice that you can rate this video and also leave a comment below me. Feel free to leave a comment. If there's an area that you'd like to know more about, just let me know. So I'll see you next time.